Galt. Well, teachers in one area school district could soon be trained in how to handle a gun.
KCRA 3 Shara Kana Shams is live in Galt with this plan the school board is voting on tomorrow night. Shara?
Well, Galston Edie, the idea came from Galt's police chief. And to be clear, he is not proposing that teachers carry guns on campus. He is advocating, though, that teachers know how to handle a gun in case they find one on campus. And yes, in case they come across a shooter on campus. Five elementary schools and a middle school in Galt could soon let the local police department offer their teachers firearms training. It was the idea of Galt Police Chief William Bowen.
We'll be bringing in different types, semi-automatics, revolvers, and I would think some type of rifles, bolt action, maybe an AR-15.
Bowen says his officers would not show teachers how to be a good shot, but would teach them to recognize the type of weapon if they find a shooter on campus.
If something was to happen on campus and someone was to call us, they might give us a pretty good idea as far as what we were going into regarding a handgun or a shoulder-held weapon.
Teacher and union president Brian Meddings thinks he'll sign up for the training.
It's a very good idea that it is a voluntary thing. That's an option for people to think about. Not everyone is safe and feels secure with a firearm.
But one parent we talked to says she hopes most teachers sign up.
If the teacher doesn't want to, that's their, you know, but what happens if it happens in their class and they don't have that kind of training to deal with it, though?
Bowen says teachers are also being trained first to run from a shooter, to hide if they can't run, and to fight if they absolutely have to.
Okay, you're fighting with a suspect, the weapon's dropped, you, in fact, retrieve that weapon, now what are you going to do with it?
In fact, the police chief says just last month a student was found with an airsoft plastic gun in his backpack. He says situations like that would be a lot more likely than it would be to find a shooter on campus. But in either case, he wants teachers to be prepared, especially to know the differences between types of guns. He's going to make his presentation to the Galt Elementary School District Board tomorrow night. Live here in Galt, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.
Sharakina, thank you.